welcome to another video of Mini C. Today we're gonna make soft slime. We need cornstarch, 2 cups of cornstarch, and 1 cup of baby lotion. Now you need cornstarch to go up to 2. And baby lotion to go up to 1. Okay, now let's get open it. I think I got it. No, I think I got it.
Got it?
I think.
I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through.
Yep.
Go ahead and dump that in your bowl.
Now we need to dump this in. I just smacked it once. Make sure you get all of it, so you can pour the baby lotion. I got this idea from Four Leaf Cloer. Check them out. I'm gonna divide it into 4 pieces. There's 1 piece. There's another one. The first one is gonna be green.
Alright, make a hole in the middle of your thing and drop 1 little drop in it.
Okay.
tell the camera. Now we're going to mix them up.
Now we're going to mix them up.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through.
It's okay, I got it. You got it?
It's stuck to it. What the heck?
It's okay.
It was kind of easy and kind of hard to make. And I will give it a 10 out of a 10.
Won't you let the light shine through for you?
Bye guys! Hope you leave the like on this video, hit the subscribe button, and hit that bell. I'll see you guys soon. Bye! Special thanks for Four Leaf Cloer for this recipe. I'll leave a link below.